Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Abbott's 3D maze. Abbott's 3D maze is a three-dimensional ball maze that was originally designed by Robert Abbott. And the version of Robert Abbott, it had planks and it had the plexiglass surrounding, but this is 3D printed as a whole in 3D printed wood. And if you see a look here at the bottom, you can see, well, now it's the side, there is a ball, and the object of the puzzle is to get the ball out of the maze. So you see there are several holes in the maze, and some holes are small and some holes are big. And the exit hole, that's the one here, that's the only hole at the outside that's bigger than the others. So the goal is to get the ball here. Or when you have the ball at the outside, then the object is to get it to this corner, which has been marked with these ridges. Abbott's maze is a quite intricate maze because Robert Abbott, well, he designed very good mazes, and there are a lot of loops, so there are lots of ways that you can return to your starting point, but only at one point, somewhere hidden in the middle, you can transfer from one of the loops to the other loop and actually get in the outside circuit, and this makes the puzzle quite difficult to solve. What you're seeing here are various versions that I've 3D printed, birch, mahogany and darkwood, and also PLA plastic. And actually the PLA plastic gave me a lot of headaches. I had huge numbers of misprints, and here you can see one of the misprints. The problem with the PLA plastic is that it curls up and then the printer bumps into the puzzle, and either it bumps down part of the printed structure, then you have a misprint, or it dislocks the motor, the stepper motors. So here you see the stepper motor has made one or two steps in the wrong direction, same here. So even though it looks nice, it's a misprint, and this is a test version that finally worked. But instead of using the PLA plastic, I'm really fond of this 3D printed wood, because it works all the time, it doesn't warp, etc. My question to you about this puzzle is, okay, once you have this puzzle in your hands, how would you approach this and how would you try and solve it? And this puzzle is available as print it yourself, so just click on the links and download it and print it. Or if you like, go to Puzzle Master, I have also a link, and there you can buy it. Thank you for watching.